Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to close apps opened in background on iOS 18. To close apps opened in background, slide up from the bottom of your screen and don't slide up the whole screen, just a bit and hold. Here you can view your opened apps. To close some of them, slide them up. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.